Well, hello there. Recognize me? Yep, no beard. And so in commemoration of the no beard and the new look, I want to start talking to you about what's new about you. Because we know what's new about me, right? But from a spiritual standpoint, man, Jesus came to make everything new. 2 Corinthians 5:17. And I really want you to pay attention to this over the next few days, because the way I look at it as we get into this scripture, man, if Jesus came to really do away with the old, we shouldn't be living in the old anymore. And I know people, some of you have been dealing with still old thoughts, old habits, old addictions, old depression, all of that. And I'm telling you, Jesus Christ came to make it all new. 2 Corinthians 5:17. If any person be in Christ, if he's in Christ, if she's in Christ, he is a new creature, the Bible says. Man, that's awesome. He's a new creature. Old things are passed away. And behold, and when he says behold, he says, look, see it. Everything, all things have become new. Man, isn't that an amazing promise? That I don't have to just go through life dragging my past with me, dragging old things with me, dragging old habits with me, but he truly made everything new. We're going to get into it, and that's life in 90.